Just finished installing the new four-button right handlebar switch for the 2017 R6. This works plug and play with the FTECU race kit and harness. What it does is removes the toggle switch for your power and incorporates it into the buttons here. So you have your power, your run stop, and your starter, and then you still have your mode button to change your and your braking maps.